Christmas tree and a couple different shops, and the outside ice rink caroling, Christmas Yoda, and a couple things from an advent calendar. So that's what I got there. And then my favorite shelf. Let me bring you down a little bit. Shelf, apart from Star Wars, is my train shelf. There wasn't really a good way to organize all this that I saw, but I've got the Mayor's cassette, so here's the trailer, or the truck. I'll put this up here for now. I have a Royal Gorge pen, and this little Lego City car that don't go with the train sets, but I got this foam car with a single container, as well as a well car with the double container. And the yard dog that moves the truck trailer. Figures that came from a Star Wars advent calendar, as you can see, as well as the ship, which I'm not brushed up on my Star Wars lore, unfortunately, so I don't know the ship name, but it was my favorite because of all the engines at the back there. I just loved the shape of it. And then we have the two walkers. Obviously my favorite is the AT. Motorized and can walk on its own, I don't believe. Got a little guy in there. So, this on accident, allegedly. But a 12-year-old does not forget. So we have the ventilator, or however you pronounce it. Let me bring the microphone down. We have the ship here that I've built twice now. Front opens up. I've heard this is a rare Lego nowadays, but it is one of my favorites. I've got the whole set. I don't know where the instruction booklet is, but I've also got this little mini one here on top of it that someone gave me, and it has a handle to lift it up and move it around, which is neat. Star Wars sets that didn't really have a scene to go with each other. I don't know why this one's flipped over, but all the different sets, so like Land Speeder, I know they're not, like, obviously Hoth doesn't go with the droids, but I thought it was cool as like the original movies versus the next three movies with the droids, and 1, 2, and 3 versus 4, 5, and 6. So, and just a little hodgepodge of stuff. So, that's what I've got here. My troop transport, where I kind of threw them all over the place, but I have the droid tank, and then a smaller version of it as well. So, alright, now that I've got you reset up here, I'm gonna show you a couple of my plates of minifigs. So this one starts off with a bunch of droids up front, super battle droids, and then different Star Wars characters. Going towards the back, we've got another Yoda, we've got different droids, a lot of soldiers from Hoth, a few Chewbaccas, Ewoks, C-3PO, Han, Leia, and then a fisherman in the back. This underbelly gun mount that shoots these little darts, and it's got two of them. So I would just run around and pew 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 at my brother with a Lego airplane when I was younger. Finally, I don't have it in spot to show, but I do have the red Lego City passenger train, another train with the station set that surrounds it.